Okay, so we have to solve this second order homogeneous linear differential equation. Wow, that's a lot to say. So solution. This is actually extremely easy. All you have to do is write down the characteristic equation. So we have 8m squared. So we have an m squared because we have the second derivative plus m to the first power, but I won't write it. That's because we have the first derivative. And we set that equal to 0. To solve this equation, we factor out the m. So we end up with 8m plus 1 equals 0. So we get two different answers. We get m, which I'll call m1 equals 0, and m sub 2 equals negative 1 over 8. The solution is c sub 1, e to the m1, x plus c sub 2, e to the m2, x. This is the formula whenever you have what's called distinct real roots. So whenever your characteristic equation, it's also called the auxiliary equation, whenever this has distinct real roots, you just use this formula. So we end up with y equals c1 e to the 0x plus c2 e to the negative 1 eighth x. So y is c1 plus c2 e to the negative 1 eighth x.